Square root of 150 plus square root of 54 divided by square root of 6. So square root of 150 means square root of 25 times 6, because 25 times 6 is equal to 150. Square root of 54 is same as 9 times 6 divided by square root of 6. Okay, we can write it as square root of 25, square root of 6, plus square root of 9, square root of 6, divided by square root of 6. Square root of 25 is 5 times square root of 6, plus square root of 9 is 3, square root of 6, divided by square root of 6. These are like terms, so we can add them. It will become 8 times square root of 6 divided by square root of 6. So this square root of 6 and square root of 6 will be cancelled out, and the answer will be equal to 8. Thanks for watching.